Weird being on tour but not moving anywhere. We've been in Zurich for a week now, and that's been very lovely, but when you stay in the same venue in the same hotel every single day, it does feel weird, especially because touring for me is usually doing a gig, getting on the bus and then going somewhere else. So it has been strange, but what has been amazing has been the crowds, you guys. Well, not you guys specifically. I have to say, nights 1 through 4 have been amazing. So we want to go out on a high, and we want you guys to be even better. I think we can do it. Last night, it's always the most exciting. This next track we're going to play is a song from my first album, and it's a track called Ellie. Everyone would ask me about this song, and I would basically say, oh, it's not really about anything. People would think that it's about love or about your life or something like this, but it is technically a love song, but it's a love song that I wrote after I bought myself a Ferrari. Perfect. I think you guys can do it a bit louder than that. That was kind of half-hearted. I can't really be bothered, but I'll sing along anyway. The good thing is I can see everyone. Because we're in a small venue, I can see when you're not singing. And as the poor people last night up there who were talking found out, I've got no problem in giving people into trouble. So you've been warned. This is a track called Slow It Down.
I'd been walking around with my eyes on the floor, and now you're everywhere to me. You're every face that I see. Things is moving quick and dark for me. I guess I've been running long time, leaving my tracks burning. I wanna burn, driving too fast tonight. I guess I've been running around town, leaving my tracks burning. I wanna burn, driving too fast, but I gotta slow grind down. Back to the moment the world's born, the very first day you had me, but I gotta slow grind down.
I feel like I should just get one of you guys up just to introduce the next song, because you probably know better than me. This is our little acoustic part of the set, where we're going to do some songs a bit more stripped back than normal. So I'm going to start with a track from the second album, and this is a song called Love Love.
Love, love, you tear my world apart. Oh, love, love, you always break my heart. It's been too long since you left me. It's been too long since the start. Oh, love, love, please don't break my heart.
So we're going to play a cover version now, which is one of my favourite songs. It's one of these songs that always makes me happy, no matter how sad I'm feeling. So I hope it's got the same effect on you guys this evening. There's some more parts in it where you can sing along if you want to. Hopefully you'll notice the bit we mean. It's like a big da-da-da-da-da-da, like that. It's a bit too high to just sing it without the music. Silence. I don't think anyone can understand a word that I'm saying. That's a nervous laugh that means yes. You may as well be talking gobbledygook. Okay, so here's the next song. Thank you.